Criminal justice fees are being waived in Los Angeles, and the county is forgiving tens of millions of dollars in debt. The LA County Board of Supervisors unanimously passed a new law Tuesday. It will eliminate several county court system administrative fees, including work furlough, pretrial electronic monitoring, and the drug diversion program fees. Imposition and collection of the fees will end immediately as well. Curtis Silva for CBS LA.